I really wanted to figure out how living systems work and just what exactly is happening that makes the world turn. Knowing that nature's there and we have to learn about it to be able to protect it as well.
I've always had a love for like nature and stuff, I guess. So I've always wanted to like protect our planet.
And I do want to see biotech kind of growing more into creating a safer environment. And you know, we're doing something in like, in from the lab to the world.
The main point of biotechnology is to use recombinant DNA. So it's to take DNA from something else and put it into another organism.
I'm very excited to take the skills that I've learned in class and take them into a co-op.
It will grant me that opportunity to be able to work in the field and in industry and really get a little bit more practical experience.
With that Environment Canada co-op that I got to do, I did see what ends up happening with our water. And to make for a greener tomorrow, we really have seen like a big movement towards better use with pesticides. Climate change has become a very big issue. I'm sure we know about our wildfires. How do we protect our plants and our agriculture against these? With biotech moving things over, traits like from extremophiles to be able to deal with higher temperatures so that our grasslands don't die out from dryness or from no water.
So I would say I've had the opportunity to meet like really great faculty with different experiences in different fields.
Support from faculty has been absolutely amazing. Every teacher I've come into contact with and talked to have been wonderful. They know that I can do it and they give me motivation to complete it.
All the hands-on that they get to give us with the knowledge that they actually give in class is, it makes you feel very prepared for the workplace. I really liked it.
Working with industry standard equipment in the labs is super important. It really helps you get a grasp on what you might actually be doing in the workforce.
Especially when you get to go out there and you're doing this work and everything that you're doing, you know, is literally just going back into the environment. You're trying to protect something, you're trying to save something.
Mohawk College students are well positioned academically and professionally to affect the environment in a positive way.
Anyone that loves science and loves learning, I would recommend this program too.